I want to read this piece that I wrote to y'all. Something weird happened along the way. I began to enjoy the sun more because of the darkness. I felt the joys of laughter more because of the sadness. I was more present when present in the company of those that I enjoyed because of the quietness. And I cherished love more because of its absence. When I say that I was broken, that is my truth. When I acknowledge my pain, my survival, and my always evolving healing, that is my power.